Not so long ago, I heard a rather creepy story surrounding this following location. Back in 2006, when this hospital was open, it was a regular hospital, much like any other hospital in the UK. But one day, something quite disturbing happened. One of the members of staff, one of the nurses there, she went out the back into the woodland area just outside the grounds of the hospital to have a cigarette break. Unfortunately for this member of staff, she was not the only person there in the woods that day. Also hidden away, just a few meters away from her, was someone with some very evil intentions. This guy, he ran out of the woods, he pulled out a knife, and he stabbed the woman over 70 times. About 6 years later, for an unrelated reason, the hospital closed, and slowly over time it has run itself down into a quite serious state of disrepair. And some say that her ghost, at night, still walks these corridors. And so what did I do? I went there to find out. System. Murals and large paintings in this place, but
yesterday is no more. The person I shall be tomorrow, a stranger. The person I am today is me. Yeah. I mean, these are just painted directly onto the walls. So they're all going to be lost when the demo comes in. Now, I mean, because they put up the extra perimeter fence and they've been doing that over the last few days, it's just another signal that, hey, you know, it's coming down. Space, it just goes on forever. You can make a whole video dedicated just to the paintings found down here. You're really good. And I'm just going to give you like a brief idea of what it's like. You know we've got to do it right. We've got to get up there. Bingo. This is the only way. guys. Was that worth it or what? Oh, the use my fear are insane. I'm keeping myself really low. But it's absolutely beautiful. If I get busted, up here, they're gonna try so hard to take my camera away from me. No camera, no footage, no footage, no video. And honestly, after the last fucking explore that I did, I wanted this one to go well so terribly. Do I just like stand up for a second? Just for 1 second? Hang on. What time is it? It's about 6:30 in the morning. There's three vehicles down there now. Last time someone came here, there was only one. So yeah, it's just getting real. I wouldn't be surprised if this place is gone in the next month. I'm gonna love you and leave you with this beautiful sunrise. Take care, guys, and I'll see you all soon.